Welcome back to the Pets Universe. We don't wish to be perpetuate any stereotypes, but it's simply a fact that some dogs have been bred to be more aggressive or genetically predisposed to cause more damage, whether for war or sport. Some breeds were raised for their strength, size, aggression, and intensity, and that's who ended up on today's aggressive dog list. So, with dog bites occurring about 4.5 times in 1 year in the USA alone, claiming the lives of about 15 people per year, it pays to be cautioned. In fact, most recent studies found dogs to be the second most dangerous species in USA. So today we are going to discuss about top 15 most aggressive dog breeds in the world. Number 15, German Shepherd. Between 1979 and 98, 17 German Shepherds were blamed for accidental death. This is not including bites alone. Although they are regularly used service dogs, this breed has some certain traits that land them on the list of deadliest dogs. So, smart and attention. These dogs are very aggressive and very easy to train. While they love to play and be active, they also appreciate quiet time spent relaxing, resilient and healthy. These dogs are great in all climates. Number 14, Dalmatian. Some might be surprised to see this beloved breed on the world aggressive dog breeds list, but Dalmatians have been known to attack a traditional dog for a war. These pooches have a long history acting as guard dog. It has many surprised to see the Dalmatian on a list of aggressive dogs, but there is a good reason to include them here. These fur babies are hardworking and easy to train. They are great for service dog, which is why often see them in firefighting and police stations. Energetic, enduring, they are great for active. Number 13, Kangal. While the Kangal is the mastiff category of dog, they are commonly known as the Turkish Shepherd dog. These strong, powerful pouches were created to protect livestock and people from bears, wolves, jackals, panthers, and other prey. These dogs are energetic and playful. When trained and socialized properly, they make great family dogs for active people, not for apartment life. These dogs are ready for outdoor life in a large, secure area. Number 12. Caucasian Ayrshire. This Russian dog is Shepherd and it is tough. It can kill wolves and bears to keep its charges safe, so it will no problem with people, even sporters. This breed is called brutal. There is no question why this breed made it onto the list of most aggressive dogs. This breed was made to survive barren wetlands and bitter cold, so it is one of the toughest, cocky, brave and loyal. This breed is a common police rescue and working dog in areas of old Soviet Union. Number 11, Kuwas. These dogs beautiful and large, lacking in social graces, these traditional livestock guard dogs capable of much decision making and independent thoughts. The breed honors debate to Kuwas reputation as one of the world aggressive dogs. Active and intense, these canis love to outdoor. Kuwas is not a hunting breed, so they are relatively no prey drive. Tough, healthy and brave, these dogs are ready for whatever you can make excellent guard dogs. Now number 10, Ban Dog. This is a breed of variant ancestry. They were originally created by breeding mastiff breeds with bulldog breeds, so they can have different look and temperaments depending on the heritage, but make no mistake that these are one of the most aggressive dogs. Many insurance companies, apartment cities have banned this dog. This breed is still mainly bred to be guard dog and they excel brave and strong. These dogs will lay down their life for their charges. These impressive animals have short, easy to care for cuts. Now the number 9, Doberman Pinscher. These dogs grow to a large size but are still incredibly graceful. They might not be a whole growling monster, but Doberman Pinscher are in the mastiff class of canis. So smooth and sleek, this breed is head turner. They're also known to be one of the most aggressive dog breeds in the world. These intelligent, sensitive canines are easy to train, considered to be great with kids and other pets. So these pooches are energetic and playful. Dobbs are alert and fearless. They still make great guard dogs. Number 8 is Chow Chow. Regal to some and funny looking to others, the Chow Chow is not a family pet, unlikely some other dogs on this world aggressive Douglas. You would be hard-pressed to find anyone who disagrees. This is one of the aggressive animals, especially around the food bowl. If you are single or couple and have no intention of starting a family or getting other pets, this fur baby would be great pet for a cat people. Curious, aloof, and independent, its personality is more cat-like than dog-like. Number 7. Rhodesian Ridgeback, with a distinctive line of hair on their spine and chiseled muscled body. These fur babies are definitely good looking, also known as the African lion dog. These canines can be deadly to the other people and animals. Dogs in this breed are tough and healthy. These are able to withstand many climates and conditions, making them great for an outside dog. They adapt well to living small spaces, shed very little, so they make great inside dogs as well. Number 6. Neapolitan Mastiff, called Gentle Giants by many. This is another Mastiff hound out of Italy. While most say they are great family pets, protective, gentle with children, they are still reserved and strangers. This combined with dislike of other dogs, mainly calm. They don't bark excessively. They won't be try to break out of their fence, and they won't be up all your shoes. Actually, pups in this breed are great for calmer older families. Number 5. Perro de Presa Canario. Canary Mastiff is a rare Mastiff breed originating from the Canary Islands. So, cattle dogs, they protective farms from wild dogs and other predators. These pouches are also used as traditional dog breeds, so attentive and confident. These canines have the quiet mannerism for anyone that knows they are top dog. Dogs is not this tree's independent and do great to active household. Number 4. Pitbull has a reputation for being one of the most aggressive dogs in the United States. Unfortunately, this breed became more popular in dog fighting and breeder bred to aggression and power whenever possible. On the top of that, brutal training is sometimes used to make them even more aggressive. Surprisingly to some, these fur babies love human companionship. They are loving and easy to train, playful, energetic. They are great for active outdoorsy people. Now, the number 3, Rottweiler. From 2005 to 2016, there were 392 people in America that were killed by a dog. 76% of these deaths were attributed by either a pit bull or a Rottweiler. A popular service dog, when properly trained and socialized, they make great pets, intelligent and loving. These dogs are easy to train. They want nothing more than a place, so they are also most stable when they have regular work to perform. So Rotties are confident and energetic, but not overly energetic. Number 2. Dogo Argentino, also known as the Argentinian Mastiff. This breed was created to hunt big game like puma and wild bear, so which is how they often end up known as one of the most aggressive dog breeds in the world. In recent times, they have also been used as guard dogs for persons and property. Loyal and brave, these pups make great companions to active singles. They are quick, agile, making them great for whatever you know throw at them. With a wide coat and perfect proportion, this giant is still beautiful and refined in appearance. Number 1. Cane Corso, a breed that has been used as a guard dog for centuries. The Italian Mastiff has intimidating appearance. If that doesn't stop any would-be intruders, don't worry, this dog isn't look only. Corso have been involved in many fatal dog mauling accidents. Affectionate with family and intelligent, the Cane Corso is one easy to train. Although they are big dogs and one of the more muscular ones, their short hair is easy to keep clean, healthy, tough. This breed does well in most climates. I hope you all like our video and don't forget to subscribe our channel and click the bell icon.